This is the continuing situation. The GST income is stabilizing around 1 lakh crores per month. It goes a little up, it goes a little down. Last month was, I think, 98,000 crores. So how you can have rationalization with the net revenue neutral decisions and maybe revenue plus decisions with decisions like tourism promotion with a lower rate getting you higher net volumes. So eventually those could lead to, and we hope it leads to both things, better facilities, tourism coming to the country, and revenue realization.
Revenue is, one has to look at the kind of rather very sharp reduction in the tax rates that have taken place. So that many things, it is ceased to be revenue neutral. Then not a sloppy implementation of the GST. And of course, there's a the recession taking place, slowdown taking place. It will have a toll upon the tax collection.
In the case of VAT, within 3 years, everything stabilized and VAT was able to make successful gains. Here, 2.5 years have passed and nothing has stabilized. In fact, 45,600 crores has been the fraud on GST, on which today it was item number 10 to be discussed in detail later because there wasn't enough time. So on one hand, the whole structure is unstable, revenue growth of states is low and compensation is being provided. Therefore, in 2022, we don't want the states to fall off the cliff.
Industry should not expect big from GST Council because whatever we could have done, we have already done. I think on rates issue, on process, we are amenable to advice, we are amenable to suggestion. But so far as rates is concerned, I don't see anything that kind before finance commission awards.